All right, 12:30. My wife and I just put these two elderberry. One's Adam's, the other is John's. Elderberry tree slash bush. Went down about 12 inches. Bust up the ground. I made up some protoglow, which is 9 teaspoons of protoglow to a gallon of water, and that's what I made in there. Used almost a gallon between that hole and the one on the other side of this fence here. I mean swing. Parked me 5 feet off of the swing. And that's the other one. These are just makeshift for right now. These little wires with chicken steaks, tomato steaks rather, to make a little something to keep it, not to keep it safe. It's a reminder until we get something and make a big circle around this one and the other one. I got my garden hose stretched out so it wouldn't freeze over the winter. I didn't want it all curled up. So I just got it all across the yard and in and out of the swing frame. So I got one 5 foot that side south of the swing frame, and one over here 5 foot north of the swing frame. So again, it's Ides of March. It's the 15th of March, and it is 12:30 p.m. Central Time. I think it's daylight saving time, which is a stupid concept. But anyway, stupid is as stupid does. So we got a land of it, 350 million of that. So this is from Starks.com. They've got all types of vegetables, trees, bush, and everything else. Today is, like I said, the 15th of March. April, May, June, July, August, September. September is 6 months. So I'm sure I'll do videos before then too, but these were just put in there, in the ground, watered in with the wet protogrow mixture.